And welcome to the next chapter of Mafia 2. And
hey, Joe. So, what kind of job is it?
Let them just take a chat.
Okay. But hey, if you need it, I got my piece right here.
Yeah, all right, slow down, Billy the Kid, all right? It's not going to be necessary. Let's just go.
Okay, now what? All right. I'm following you guys, right? Or do I have to go first? Yeah, here's the thing, Returnan. I mean, I haven't played Fallout 4, so I cannot say anything. But here's the thing. What I heard was that it's actually the same amazing, RPG. But they say that actually, finally, you can actually shoot things. In other words, it also works as a shooter. I'm not sure. I haven't played it, so I really cannot. I really cannot tell you if it's right or wrong, but that's what I heard. Now what? Wait a minute.
My car.
All right, I'll drive.
No, the kid should drive. What? What? Come on. What the hell? Didn't we already decide that the kid is gonna drive? The hell? Where is it? Oh, it's there. Oh, this one again? Come on, man. It's like so many... Oh, you mean... Fallout 4? Okay, I see. I'm gonna still do the limit.
Just don't go busting it up on the way there. This is our getaway car. Plus, I'm pretty sure that explosives and car crashes don't go together too good.
Explosives?
Yeah. For a little fireworks show. Forget you heard that. We're going to the Empire Arms Hotel. Park in the underground parking lot and use the back entrance.
Okay, that sounds good. Yeah, we don't want to hit by a truck, that's right. I might be a little bit touchy about that, but I don't want to hit by a truck. Especially since I'm playing the truck simulator. So you said, Nocturne, that you played...
Fellas, come on, tell me. What's going down at the hotel, huh? Huh, come on!
Well, what are you writing, a book? I already told you everything you need to know.
Hey, I'm just curious, you know? All this secrecy.
Marty, all this secrecy is important. The less you know, the better off you are.
Oh, man.
If you keep asking questions, I'm just gonna have to find somebody else to drive us next time.
Okay. No more questions. Sure, whatever.
Did you hear what you just said? I'm gonna have to find somebody else as drivers next time.
Blow the hotel sky high, huh?
Marty!
Sorry.
One more word out of you.
Can I pop
him? Alright, sorry. Not another word. Cross my heart.
That kid is annoying. That kid is really... Oh shit, guys. Come on. Get the hell out of my way. Ooh, sorry. Would be nice if it handled a bit better. Okay, guys, maybe it was a bad idea to show you all. I mean, it wasn't a bad idea to show you all these things, but I actually lost half of my viewers. So maybe it wasn't such a good idea after all. I had 6 or 7 viewers, now I have 3. Wow. People are so sensitive. But whatever. Where's that hotel? Let me see which hotel we are talking about. Okay, over there. Alright. It's So as I said, I kind of hate that I'm already in the second hour with this. The policeman is right behind us. Okay, let's not do anything there. Why are you sorry, my friend? What happened? Why do you say sorry, my friend? You didn't do anything wrong. Is it the hotel? Oh, I'm looking around and I'm...
All right, here's the hotel. The entrance to the garage is on the other side.
Okay. So what happened up there? What's wrong? Why are you saying sorry? Something's telling me we're gonna have some fights here, so... I hope I don't have to drive again.
Park in there. And hey, we gotta leave all our guns in the car. The last thing we need is one of Clemente's goons searching us and finding them.
Okay, I cannot drive it anymore, so I think we have to get out, right? Yeah. Oh, no, not you. Definitely not you, as I said.
All right, Vito and me, you'll go in and do what needs to be done. You wait for us here. When you hear a big boom, start the car up, because we're going to need to get the hell out of here pronto. And you won't need that gun unless somebody follows us, but that shouldn't happen.
Okay, I got you, Joe.
I told you, Nefro.
Clemente rented the entire 18th floor.
That wasn't you.
From the top. There's a couple of suites and conference rooms up there, and guards.
So how are we going to get up there?
Round the back, through the laundry room.
What, you want to wash your shorts before we do this?
Wise ass. The exactly. Meeting hasn't started yet.
Come on, don't be such a wise ass. You're supposed to be me, my friend. What is this guy doing?
We'll grab some hotel worker uniforms. Then we'll go do a little cleaning upstairs.
Seriously, when did you become the smart one?
Fuck off. There's supposed to be a guy waiting for us inside with the uniforms. Let's go. And we don't want to make a ruckus before Clemente gets here. So don't go doing nothing stupid.
Shouldn't I be telling you that?
Stay here.
Where's the fucking bridesmaid?
Oh, man. Alright.
Ah, shit. It's closed. The idiot was supposed to leave it open for us. Now we gotta wait and hope that asshole shows up. Fuck!
Can't we just get in some other way?
You could try, but I'm gonna wait here for a while, just in case Numbnut shows up. That lazy piece of shit.
Okay, so the next thing I have to do, I guess, is find...
Come on, you idiot!
...a way inside. Alright. So anyway, as I said, it's really about...
Where the fuck are you?
I wanted to show you guys because I'm thinking about the future.
I'm gonna kill this guy, I fucking swear.
So, I mean... I hope you are happy that you saw them. Like, there are some games like the Deus Ex, for example. I'm really interested in. I love The Witcher. Do you guys love The Witcher games?
Pardon me, sir. Are you a guest at the hotel? Hey, you see Ting Lao? Well, where is he?
He's
always on smoke break. Yeah. He crazy. Yeah. Now we have to do this garbage. This bullshit.
Yeah. Hi there, Yon Dark. Yeah. How are you doing? Hey, Sinan, how are you doing, sir? I just realized I got one more viewer. I got 4 instead of 3. But that was you. So nice. Hold on. Should I let this guy first come in? Where the hell is the door? Here? No. Door is supposed to be somewhere here, right? What did just happen? something happened. Oh, thank you for the host, Sinan. I really appreciate that. You see, it's funny. I don't have a second. I don't have a second. What is it? Monitor. So what I have. Gosh, how can I open the door for this? All right. What do I do here? Oh, Nocturnal, thank you as well. Thank you. So, that's cool. Is it this guy? You need a cleaning in as well, so I cannot. Oh, it is.
Another minute, you would have been late to your own damn funeral. All right, enough. Just get the hell out of here.
Where is that idiot? Where is he? Oh, okay.
See? I got it all under control. Come on, let's go pick up our uniforms.
Yeah, I agree with that. That's why I, you know... That's why I ended up, like, playing so many games, you know, like...
Vito, one more thing. Here, put this on.
All right. You know, there are some people.
Are you serious?
So nobody recognizes us. Just put it on.
Okay. You know, there are some people who play one game all the time, which is great. And probably, you know, you're going to get viewers quicker.
Get over here. Clean up this fucking mess, you idiots. Clean this shit up, will you? Somebody's going to slip and break their neck.
Right. You know, some people, you know, play just like, for example, in our team, right? Blitz is only playing BDO, that's it, for like months. I couldn't do that because there are so many great games.
You got some more work upstairs waiting for you. Get moving.
Sure.
Hey, Richie, come with us.
There are some games that I love so much, you know?
That was fucking Henry. Yeah.
All right, come on. Let's get up there before he gets back.
All right. Now what? Use the elevator. Right.
Haven't seen Henry in a while.
Hasn't changed a bit.
Hey, yeah. I hope he don't come back before we do our thing. Henry's good people. Even if he does work for Clemente.
Yeah, but what if he does?
Don't even think about that.
I feel like an idiot with this thing on my lip.
Yeah? Well, what if we run into somebody we know? This way, they won't recognize us.
Yeah, I look bad.
I hope so.
Kind of agree. It looks horrible.
Where the hell you guys been? Somebody spilled something in the conference room.
Oh, that's actually great. That's where I want to go.
You ain't gonna ask what it is or how it got there. You're just gonna clean it up. There's a big meeting starting soon. And the boss ain't gonna be too happy if the place ain't sparkling.
Yeah, those whiskers are seriously funny.
You'll get the place spick and span and then get the fuck out of there. Alright,
I'm sorry.
The conference room is right there.
Damn right it was.
Let me make it up to you.
I don't think so.
These two are here to clean up the, mess. The mess? Oh, that mess. Alright, come on, you two.
Oh, that
one of the guys who was here before, he tripped and fell.
Right.
The guy hit his head pretty hard, about 5 or 6 times. So now there's blood all over the fucking place, and we got a meeting that's supposed to start soon. So you gotta get this shit cleaned up, and you gotta make it snappy.
All right.
Fucking pricks.
Hey, calm down, will ya? They're not going to be around to bother you much longer.
Hey, yeah. Give me a hand here.
All right. Got a hole. I mean, this game, you know, I love it, but it's just so much on rails. That's the only problem with it.
plus the red and magic negative
Okay. Oh, he's doing some wiring. Okay.
Perfect. Okay. The hard part is almost over.
Okay, now let's cut the stains. What are the stains here?
Oh, already cleaned this shit up.
Alright. So what's up, Sinan? How are you doing? Oh, you already left? Probably he already left, right? Yeah, it's just you two, Nocturne and the Returnant. Have you followed me,
yeah,
Returnant?
Like
I think you don't, right?
Alright, you can get out of here.
Okay, there is this guy, which...
Okay, now let's get to the roof.
Try not to get recognized there, right? Alright.
You really think I asked for 12 inch beers?
Good job.
Cool. That's Clemente. We could take him out right now. If we had a gun. Yeah,
nope.
And we'd be dead in 2 seconds. Just take it easy and stick to the plan.
Yeah, that's right. I mean, yeah, we could kill him, but there are so many people that we would be in trouble. I agree.
Damn. I ain't used to this much exercise. Why do they gotta put so many fucking stairs?
Come on.
What, do you want me to carry you?
Yeah, for sure.
Vito, hold on. I forgot something.
What?
Here, this is for you. Just in case something goes wrong.
This is nice.
Some piece of work, huh? 1911 Colt with a modified clip.
What the hell did you,
Holds 23 bullets, so the ammo goes quick. And don't go losing it. These are the only two in the whole world.
Thanks.
Never mind. We gotta go to the window washing platform. Come on.
Wow, look at that place. Beautiful.
Come down and give me up.
Shit, Clemente's guys.
Fuck me. Alright, let's get out of here.
Oh, this is like an oyster. Hold on, check it out.
Oh shit, what's going on? Find the hotel's windows. Okay, so there are some people. So what do you want to do? You want to go that way? Okay, you cannot go that way. Alright, so the only thing what you can do is... Okay, where are you? You base... Oh, come on. The mechanics are shitty. Okay. E. Where are these guys? Okay, there is one over there. Can I shoot him from here? Let me shoot his head.
Come on, show yourself! Is that the fucking best you got? Oh, you're in trouble. What are you scared, asshole?
Let's go, Vito.
There was another head.
Back me up, Vito.
Yeah, sure. Wait a minute, he's not dead yet.
Okay, Vito, here we go.
What? Hey Yogi, how are you doing? No, don't say that.
You guys see him?
That was all good. Actually, as I said, it wasn't that bad. to be honest, but it was way worse than it used to be honest. So that's why I said, you know, wait a minute, where are these people? Seems that they are somewhere around here, right? Oh no, they are upstairs. So let's go and find. Let's find a way to go upstairs, eh? Shit, where is this guy? Shit. The fuck are you? You're gonna be so dead.
Come on, let's go! Chop, chop!
Wait a minute, didn't I hit him? Okay. No. No, my friend. God! Okay, here you go. But I need to find a place to go up, and there is no stair. Where's the stair? Is there a stairs here? No. How the hell do you go up? Oh, wait a minute, that's the guy. Bye.
Be careful, there might be more.
Where are you, Joe? Okay, how the hell do we go up there? Can we go from here? No. Wait a minute, there are no stairs here, so how the hell do you get up there? So Yogi, anyway, thank you so much to, you know, drop by. Do you like this? Wait a minute, they had some guns, right? Can I get some? Pick up some. Oh, wait a minute, there was a semi here. Oh no, that's, I don't need that. You don't have any guns that I can get borrow from you guys? That sucks. Alright. Let's try to find a go. Okay, there is a stairs over there, I can see right now. Wait a minute, this guy was using some serious firepower.
Oh, that's the best we got.
Shit. Just hold on. There you go.
Going in. Come on, think of something. Hurry up.
Done. Perfect. Now, hold on, because I want to go there. He got some nice gun. Hope he still has it somewhere. No, you don't have it? Okay, you cannot go up there. Oh, you gotta... Are you talking to me, Nocturne, or you are saying see ya to Yogi? Oh, here you go, that's what I wanted. Pick up Thompson, yeah. That's right. You don't have too much. Okay, can I get here? Wait a minute, where is that place? Look at that beautiful place, nice. I don't see it. Oh shit! I'm gonna be dead! Shit! Oh, that's my guy. Okay, Joe, what are you doing there? You're going to get ready for stream, be like 40 minutes, what do you mean? Okay, this is my friend Joe, and this is a stupid bird.
Okay, that Sorry. Takes care of that.
I hope nobody heard us up here.
Nah, buildings like this got soundproof windows, and we're so high up, nobody on the street could have heard us neither. Come on, let's get to the window.
No. I want to go there first and pick up some ammunition. Come on. Hey, where's my ammo? Come on, give me ammo. Shit. So, Doctor, I don't understand it. You're going to get ready for stream. I'll be like 40 minutes. What do you mean? You gotta leave or... All right, let's do it.
What the hell are you two doing? I wasn't done with my...
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
That was a good idea to shut up.
Okay, don't shoot. I'll do whatever you say. All right, put your hands behind your back. We ain't gonna hurt you.
Sounds good.
Here's some tape. Tie him up.
All right. Let's. I mean, you know, it's.
You should consider yourself lucky. Everybody else got shot.
Oh, okay. I see. I understand. All right. That's fine.
Okay, get on.
Thank you very much for coming. I really appreciate it. Don't act suspicious. How do I don't act suspicious? I mean, how do I act suspicious, I would say.
Hey, how much wire you got?
Enough.
How much is enough? Will it reach up to the roof?
Of course not. We'll just go up one or two floors and blow.
So much for you being a smart.
What?
This is crazy. What if the explosion takes us out, too?
It won't. We'll barely feel it.
Right.
If we fall off this thing, you're gonna be dead before we hit the ground.
Yeah, we are pretty high. Look at that city. Oh gosh.
Okay, this is the right floor.
Use
Vito,
the squeegee.
Grab the squeegee and start washing windows so we don't look suspicious. I gotta connect the wires.
All right, so.
What the fuck are you waiting for?
This ain't no fucking peep show. Get back to work.
Oh, wait a minute. Hey, there you go. See ya, man. Thank you so much again. Alright, that's like a movie. I think we're gonna see a boom coming up in a second.
That's it. Okay, got it. Take us up a bit.
All right.
Payback's a bitch. Ah, yeah, just like clockwork. here we go.
A little bit close.
These assholes ain't gonna know.
Whoa! Jeez, Whoa! Oh my God! Fuck it!
What the hell was that?
I don't know. The thing just blew.
We'll barely feel it,
right? All right. Let's go take a look.
I don't know why I fucking listen to you. I swear, you're like a half a retard sometimes.
Not half. Don't hurt half. Retard.
What the? Jesus Christ, I almost pissed on my fucking shoes
what
in here.
What a fucking mess.
Some people are alive.
What? What the fuck? Oh, shit!
Lucky bastard.
And you don't have a gun.
You assholes! You're gonna
fucking
die for this!
Get away! Come on, Vito!
Do you still have your gun?
Hey, you sure made one hell of a mess.
Yeah, but it wasn't enough.
Move it, bitches.
Where are you guys? Are you dead? Probably have to go downstairs, right?
I'm gonna get you sooner or later.
Wait. Oh shit. Okay, so that's not the way you do it. Alright, got it.
Hey, we sure made one hell of a mess.
Yeah, but it wasn't enough.
Move it, bitches.
Alright. That was a headshot. Come on. You're dead. Okay.
I'm going in. Watch out. Behind him, glass door.
Shit. Oh my god. Take a rest.
I'm the bonus good moves, go away.
I see you with a bottle in your hand, I'll shoot you myself.
Shit.
Sooner or later.
Nice job. All right, now what? How do I go in here? Wait a minute, what's going on? Alright, he's... what are you doing? Okay. Oh my god, so lucky? Who is so lucky? I want the Thompson.
I want to get... Is that the fucking best you got?
Shit. Son of a bitch.
I got the right side.
Okay, he killed him. Good job. I want his Thompson. Where are you? Thank you. Okay, you wanna go in? Go ahead. How do you go inside? How do you go inside? You have to go inside somehow, but how do you actually go inside? It's not going this way. Hold on. Any other way? There you go. E. Nice job.
Is that the fucking best you got? Oh, you're in trouble.
We together did a good team, actually. Hold on, let me... No, I don't want you to do that. I want you to come here.
Ah, fuck!
Ah, shit! Just wait, Vito, you won't get through there.
Ah, fuck! The sprinklers are going off!
Really? Because I thought it was raining.
Wise ass. I can't see a damn thing through all this water. What are you scared, asshole?
Oh, here you go.
Way to go, Vito.
Good job.
Come on, think of something. Hurry up here.
Somebody's coming right here. Oh yeah, okay. You're right. Sorry about that. I'm kind of... And he ran away.
There's more of them coming.
Come on, assholes. I'm waiting for you. 3, 2...
Get out of there, lady. We ain't got nothing against you.
All right. Gosh, this
next
is...
Next time, bring a bigger bomb, will you?
Hey, how the fuck was I supposed to know Clemente would be in a bedroom?
Oh, fucking hell.
He wouldn't have been if the bomb didn't go off early.
Don't worry. We'll get him.
Right. I'm glad that you are so sure about me. Why am I not? Oh, fuck. Wait a minute, where is it?
Get that asshole on the catwalk! What are you scared, asshole? Is that the fucking best you got?
Oh, come on, look. Oh, here's the guy. He's dead.
Going in. Is that the fucking best you got? Watch it up there. Oh, it is. Shot me.
Oh.
Come on, Vito, move it. We gotta help Marty.
Yeah, but I wanna get some. Hold on. Pickup shotgun. It's a pickup shotgun. Yeah.
Come on, Marty's out there all alone.
Oh shit, I'm in trouble.
Let's go, Vito.
I need a little energy first.
The best.
There is one guy over there. There was one guy. Anybody else joining the party? Nope. Okay, I need some guns, please. Here you go. from Thompson. Nothing. There you go. Uh-oh, we're gonna have some...
They shot him! He's dead, Vito!
Chuck, come on, we gotta get out of here. We can't help him now. Clemente's getting away.
Let's go. I'm gonna kill that.
Oh, no, I hate that. Because what I'm afraid of, and I'm really afraid of... Oh, okay, that is a saving. Okay.
You think it's over? Wrong, assholes. Back me. All right, there's two. They split up. Make sure you follow Clemente, not the other guy.
Hey, Joe, I got this boot, huh?
Step on it, Vito.
I'm trying, Joe.
You're fucking dead.
There goes one. Nice job. Clemente's next.
Master.
Something tell me that... Something tells me the police is going to notice this commotion, don't you think so?
Get me closer.
Shit. Go, 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 go. What the fuck?
Get away faster.
Okay, I think we lost him. Fuck you!
Get us closer!
Alright, forget it. Alright. Let's do it again.
Yeah, you think it's over? Wrong, assholes. I'm going in! Alright, there's two of them. If they split up, make sure you follow Clemente, not the other one.
You're out of drive, alright? Just be ready with the gun.
Don't worry about that. Just follow Clemente. He's in a black limo.
Hey, Joe,
it's
I got fucking eyes too,
over.
No?
Step on it, Vito.
I'm trying, Joe.
Wait a minute, they are taking a different route today, so you cannot even kind of like...
There goes Vito. Nice job. Clemente's next.
You can't even like, you know, repeat the whole thing and know what you have to avoid because... He's taking a different route.
Oh, that is some shit.
That's actually amazing. I love it.
Get me closer.
Oh shit, I cannot go this way, can I? Okay, he's got away. Never mind. And I probably killed somebody. I lost it. Shit. I know I lost them. That's fine. It's very difficult driving and...
That's the end of him.
Can't be sure unless we check.
What was that? What?
This is for Marty.
Return. Can you see what I see? I mean, I lost
now
it.
It's over. Let's
I
go
lost it,
place.
But he says it's all done. What the hell? I mean, yeah, I'm kind of relieved because this is difficult, but I mean...
Give me Eddie's number.
This is not right. Again, one more thing I'm complaining about, huh? Whatever.
Hello?
This is Joe. It's done.
Everything went smooth.
No, it didn't.
Why?
Marty's dead.
What?
They got Marty. We left him there.
Okay, what about Clemente?
Done.
All right. Hey, don't worry about that. the kid. Small price to pay. The main thing is...
Small price? That's my fucking friend you're talking about.
Hey, Joe, don't go taking it out on me. It was your idea. Nobody forced the kid to go. I'm sorry, but shit happens, right? Come by the Falcon tomorrow to get your money.
Yeah, I know. I'm a cheater. I mean, what the hell is going on?
Fuck, you're sorry.
All right, take it easy now. All right, calm down. I'm sorry, too. What do you think? You knew the risks.
You too.
Hey, this was a dangerous job. You took him along, he died. What, you think the war was any different? And Eddie didn't even know the kid, so don't blame him.
You should go home.
Okay, well, just give me a minute to get changed.
I'm sorry, kid. I am so sorry.
It is crazy. I mean, I don't understand why they do that, to be honest. I mean, that doesn't make any sense, right? I mean, you know, it's I'm actually pretty sure that I could have done it if I do a couple of more times, but as I said, since I actually like to progress with the story, I don't even mind it that much, you know what I mean? I mean, I'm like, fine, it's just, no, that's what I'm saying, you know, I mean, I don't really like driving with these crazy things, but at the same time, the second time around, I actually felt that it was not that bad. It's just there was a road that I how would I know that it's like that, you know what I mean? But, I mean, I like the rest of the mission. Now, here's the thing, it's almost 11 o'clock here. Where's my... Okay, here's my car. Okay, it's your choice. Which one should I drive? That is a piece of shit. I'm not gonna drive this one, I tell you that. Alright, I'll give you a minute. I'm sorry, I have to wait because... Oh, the delay is horrible. We're talking about like half a minute or something? You know what, I'm not gonna wait for you. I'm really sorry about that. I have to choose, so I'm gonna go for this one. You know, why not? L? I mean, really, it's just driving home, right? Which again, oh, look at, I mean, stop. Look around, look at all the lighting and the, I mean... Sorry, I just got carried away. What do you think about that mission? I mean, the rest of the mission was okay, to be honest. You know, kind of like fighting around and things like that. I didn't have any problem with that, but the driving thing was never my favorite. Come on. Give me a way to get out of there. Here you go. You know, actually, if I could get rid of all the driving missions, I would be glad. So, you know. That part, I think. That part I didn't like. You boss? What do you mean? What do you mean, you boss? Oh yeah, I mean, you know. The delay is so long that if I really wait for you, for whatever reason, my recording stopped. So I have to do something with it later. That's really annoying. Anyway. So, we are going to back to our beautiful neighborhood. Where I live, you know, I finally knew where I live and now I have to learn the place again. Whatever. That's fine. Oh, save. Go. This is not the... Oh, shit. This is not the first time it does something like that. Yesterday it did the same thing. You know, yesterday when I finished the first arc, it was like this. And then... Of course, I forgot about it because of what happened after that, but it's technically speaking... I was really pissed off yesterday about the same thing. I don't know if it's OBS problem, or it's Twitch's problem, or what problem, but this is not good. Anyway, we're driving home. Hopefully we're gonna get home soon. I don't think that anything is missing from the story, so it's kind of fine, but... Oh, sorry. Look at this beautiful place I'm living at. God. Which one is my home? That one here. You still here, Returner? Are you still here? Is everything working right now? Is all okay? I mean, can you tell me what you saw, or like all together, like what happened? Can you tell me? Oh man! Like, what did you see? Can you tell me? Okay, my bedroom should be right here. Yes. Close the door, and I think I have to go to sleep, and it's gonna end the chapter. Yeah, all is good, but what in the meantime? I mean, what did you see? Did it stop for a while, or, you know, I mean, did the stream stop at all? I think I'm just going to use the bed. I want to basically play until it gives me a saving, which is probably going to be now. Right. And this is the end of this video. So thank you very much for watching. And I hope that you can come back next time.